I think both fashion designers and product designers, they are artists. They are people with such exceptional talent that the world needs to recognize that India has it and Indian designers have it. I think it's all about trends and what's happening. So if the trend is minimalism, then fashion sets the mood. Black and whites everywhere and silver everywhere, and the homes of all Indians also look at inspiration from there. So less is more, if that's what it's all about, then that's what reflects in fashion and that's what reflects in home. And these days, it could be all about maximalism. It's all about having more and more and eclectic. I think what's important is that's where fashion takes the lead. So what you see on the ramp, maybe a season later, or if somebody's that fast in the same season, but maybe a season or two later, the same collection comes on as a home product or a lifestyle product. And even if it takes 1 year or two seasons to come to another country like India, it doesn't matter, because a lot of the Indians now travel all over the world. They see fashion, they take inspiration. I think it's important that there is such a close synergy between both that we never have to separate it. So I, for one, am in a lucky spot that both fashion and design are part of my life, and I'd say they're married to each other.